Nothing like a pleasant dream to take you right out of this world. Got a date with an angel. Gonna meet her at 7. Got a date with an angel. I'm on my way to heaven. She's so lovely beside me, and whatever betide me, got an angel to guide me. So I'm on my way to heaven. Soon I'll hear the bells ring out, and the choir will sing out. When those pearly gates swing out, oh, she'll beckon to me. I've been waiting a lifetime for this evening at 7. Got a date with an angel. I'm on my way to heaven. I'm on my way to heaven. I'm on my way up there.
Hey, what's that? My goodness.
Well, what do you know? Ha ha, manna from heaven. Thanks, Angel.
Well, neighbors, maybe I'm only dreaming, but awake or asleep, wherever I travel these days, I'm sure to find the favorite pork and beans of them all. Van Camp's, of course. Van Camp's pork and beans were packed with you in mind. They're so easy to fix. Busy homemakers just love to serve them, and their tempting flavor makes them the star attraction of quick, tasty family meals. Fitting for angels, Van Camp's whole plump beans are tender inside and out, steeped in a divine tomato sauce made from the choicest rosy red tomatoes. From the first bite on, you'll delight in the nut-rich flavor of the beans, the mouth-watering juiciness of the savory sauce. So next time you want to please down-to-earth appetites with a heavenly flavor, serve Van Camp's pork and beans. And try our New England-style beans, too, for an out-of-this-world heat, eat, and enjoy treat. Well, I've got a date with the prettiest angel that ever set a man to walking on air, Patty Ann Jackson. You know where I might find her?
Oh, yes. You know, she was feeling awfully let down. Oh.
Dear, dear, what can the matter be?
So the three bows and a peep went over to cloud number 7.
Dear, dear, what can the matter be?
They're trying to cheer her up.
Dear, dear, what can the matter be?
Can't you hear them?
Listen, we'll sing you a song.
I am a fine musician, I practice every day. And people come from miles around just to hear me play. My trumpet, they love to hear my trumpet. Da 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 da.
I am a fine musician and I get lots of pay. And people throw me pennies every time I play. My tuba, they love to hear my tuba. Oompa, 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 oompa.
I am a
fine musician, my music is so gay. Everybody dances when they hear me play. My trombone, they love to hear my trombone. Da 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 da.
A fine musician, that's what the people say. And all the children follow me when they hear me play. My piccolo, they love to hear my piccolo.
We all are fine musicians. We practice every day. And if you'd like to play with us, we'll show you the way. Come join us, come join us. Just take a part and join us. Come and join the German band.
Oh, Patty, I'm sorry I was a little late getting here. I got on the wrong moonbeam over by the Milky Way, and I hope I'm not interrupting anything.
Heavens, no!
Oh, we changed for a local cloud anyway.
Oh, I see. Well, I'll see you later, kid.
Bye.
Patty, you just float right down here with me. There. I know just the thing to make you feel even better. Come on. There you are. You can take your pick. I've got enough moonbeams in my pocket to buy just the one you want.
I'll buy you a star, not just a star, but the best one in the sky. You'll have a cloud to sleep on, a cloud as light as an angel's song. Fine silver chain made from the rain of a summer afternoon. I'll buy you a star, my darling, but I won't rest until
back to the Heavenly Luncheonette. You know, practically everyone who travels Starway Number 1 stops to eat at the Heavenly Luncheonette. And in order to keep disposition simply angelic, we serve only the finest foods. Stokely's Finest. And one of our menu favorites, made with Stokely's Finest Honey Pod Sugar Peas, is Peas Royale. It's so easy to make. And the recipe for this delectable dish will be found on the wings, on the back of every can of Stokely's Finest Honey Pod Peas. Peas Royale will take you away on a cloud of delight. Tender young peas picked at the peak of their meltingest flavor from Stokely's Spring Garden, and combined with the delicate, buttery flavor of mushrooms and onions. At the first taste, your family will be in seventh heaven. So be an angel and serve your family Stokely's finest honey pod peas often. And their praise will fall on your ears like this.
Thank you for Stokely's honey pod peas. Stokely's finest, always
please. Have you? I'm sure that the change will be awfully good for me.
Have you heard an angel he married? To heaven she's carried this fellow with a kiss.
She is sweet and gentle, so it isn't strange. I'm sentimental, she loves me like an angel.
Now you've heard, he married an angel. This beautiful change will be
awfully good for me. She is sweet and gentle, so it isn't strange. I'm sentimental, she loves me like an angel.
Now you've heard, he married an angel. His beautiful change will be
awfully good.
No getting around it. You meet a mighty nice class of people in your dreams. Hello. What's this? Well, maybe there's more than meets the eye to this business of dreaming.
Dream when you're feeling blue. Dream, that's the thing to do. Just watch the smoke rings rise in the air. You'll find your share of memories there. Dream.
Well, neighbors, that's our little sojourn with an angel. And anytime that lovely dancer, Patty Ann Jackson, plays an angel, believe me, it's typecast. On Thursday, the three Bows and a Peep will help me take you to an old-time county fair. And our Stokely Van Camp's guests will be the wonderful team Shaw and Lee. And you'll know who's looking your way when you hear...
Let's build a stairway to the stars. A lovely stairway to the stars. With love beside us to fill the night with a song.
NBC Television.